Opening night a little less than a week away for the Golden Knights. Their preseason rolling on tonight. They're in the friendly confines of T-Mobile Arena. And for the first time in this preseason, Marc-Andre Fleury getting the call in net. The Los Angeles Kings play tomorrow back in L.A. against the Anaheim Ducks. Paul Ledeuzpre shot through a screen, hit the pipe and went out to the far side on Fleury. Now a lead pass up the middle. Intended for Riley Smith, went off his stick as he was sprung right at the center of the ice and centered it. And that got deflected right through the slot. They're not going to see each other, though, until December 10th. They'll play each other four times in a little over 3 weeks. On the move into the zone is Wagner, and Fleury able to make the save.
With some great speed as he goes to the forehand, Fleury stays with him, able to make the stop.
Here is the aforementioned Theodore. Power play is over. And Marchessault has it along the wing. He'll wrist it towards the net. Tap score! Ryan Reeves in front on the redirect. Tips it by Campbell. Just as the power play had come to an end, it'll be an even strength goal, and it's 1-0 Golden Knights. Marc-Andre Fleury hasn't had to do much for a good portion of this period. The last minute or two have been considerably busier for him. Charging into the zone is Wagner to the net, and Fleury got a piece of it with a diving poke check.
Here's Wagner driving the net, and a great poke check from Fleury. You can see he goes to that two-pad stack, the stick extends, knocks it away.
Now Kempe with a steal, charging towards the net, feeds it in front of the basket block. Good read by Merrill. That pass was intended for Lewis. He was in pretty good shooting position, but the pass never reached him.
I love when you start saying those days. That really makes me feel old.
I got a bunch of years on you, though, so at least I got that going for me. Here's Kempe in front. Theodore and Fleury there down low to combine to knock it away at the top of the crease.
Colin Miller, long battle, and then eventually Kempe in front. Miller sliding. Looks like he gets enough of Kempe's stick. He slides. His stick's going to go between Kempe's legs and just makes enough contact in front.
Puck down, puck to the side boards. Martinez throws it towards the net, got to redirect it, save Fleury, and then Kempe had a chance, and Munson stopped by Fleury on an acrobatic save. Fleury came across to deny Munson. Puck to McNabb, he'll wrist it all the way down, and he scores! Empty netter for Braden McNabb with 2 seconds left after a terrific save by Marc-Andre Fleury.
And it goes off the skate. Fleury just scrambling to get to the other side of the net, able to come up with a save, and then Braden McNabb's going to pick up a loose puck and send it the length of the ice into the open net.
Well, the Golden Knights improved to 5-1 in the preseason. Marc-Andre Fleury with a shutout. Of course, he had 2 shutouts as part of that 4-game sweep for the Kings in the playoffs last year, and he shuts them out tonight.